Hi, and welcome back to another episode. My name is Drake. We're here at Tropical Wings at our Stingray Touch Pool, where you're able to feed and touch all of our stingray. We have two species here. We have our southern stingray, which are round stingray you find swimming around at the bottom, and our diamond-shaped cow-nose stingray. We feed them three different types of food every day. They get shrimp, squid, and capelin, a type of small fish. All of this is in their natural diet, or replicates their natural diet. We also have a real special thing right now. We have 10 three-month-old cow-nose stingray. These guys were born right here at Miami Seaquarium. We have a special guest we're going to be doing a feed with. So today we're going to be feeding shrimp. And the best way to feed is to hold your hand flat, and you're going to go about 6 inches under the water. Then you take the shrimp in between your first two fingers like this. The stingray mouths are on the bottom of their body, kind of where their chest is. So they're going to swim right over top of your hand and suck that food right out.
Quick question.
Yes.
Are they going to bite me?
No. So their mouths are designed to suck food in, so they can't actually bite.
Okay. So, like this?
Just like that.
Oh my god, I'm so nervous. My hand is shaking.
There's nothing to be nervous about.
Okay. Alright, I'm ready. Right?
Yep. How was it?
It was awesome. I didn't think it feels so like smooth. I don't know. It was an awesome experience. So yeah. Thank you so much for it.
And I hope to see you guys at the next feeding.